My name is Eleanor, and as part of Lent 22, I have been asked to give my answer to the question, in what ways can difference be embraced? And I think we should take our inspiration from a film called Monsters, Inc. This is a film with lots of monsters of all different shapes, sizes and abilities. And they are all valued for their unique gifts. And everything is accessible to everyone. And I think we should strive to be more like that.